that ever since what happened last month, they've actually been open late. You think after something like that happened, they would have cut back on hours, not add more?
Well, coffee sounds good. We still got to drive home tonight. Might as well get one for the road.
Bet. Let's get it.
Seriously, man, this thing is literally trapping us in here. I'm scared, for real.
Fuck, man, I know, I am too. We gotta calm down and assess. Look, this place opens at 6 a.m., right? That means we just gotta make it here till 5 for the first real employee to come in and start prepping for the day. Then we can get the hell out of here. Mm. Look, if we just make it for a little bit over an hour, we'll be fine.
Yeah, that's if we survive, dumbass. This thing's gonna kill us.
Let's just see how playing nice works. You know, maybe it'll work out.
Let us go.
Okay, then. Help me.
Help me. Help me. Help me.